In an unprecedented move, Iran launched a retaliatory attack against Israel on Saturday, that is April 13, following an Israeli airstrike on its consulate in Damascus on April 1, resulting in the deaths of 7 officers. While tensions escalated, Israeli residents in Jerusalem voiced their reluctance for a war with Iran. Despite the attack, a report from the news agency Reuters indicated that Israel experienced only modest damage and subsequently reopened its airspace. Hamas on Sunday defended Iran's attack on Israel. In a statement, the Palestinian militant group said, "We in Hamas regard the military operation conducted by the Islamic Republic of Iran a natural right and a deserved response on the crime of targeting the Iranian consulate in Damascus and the assassination of several leaders of the Revolutionary Guards." The conflict between Iran and Israel escalated following an alleged airstrike on an Iranian consulate building in Damascus on April 1, resulting in the deaths of several Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps commanders, including 2 generals. This confrontation unfolds amid Israel's ongoing war with Hamas since early October last year. The Israeli War Cabinet is set to discuss a response to the Iranian attack later on Sunday. United States President Joe Biden spoke with Israeli PM Netanyahu following the Iranian attack, reaffirming unwavering US support for Israel's security. "I conveyed to him that Israel has demonstrated an extraordinary ability to defend against and repel even the most unprecedented attacks, sending a strong message to its adversaries that they cannot pose a significant threat to Israel's security," added the US president. Meanwhile, Iran issued a warning on Sunday, stating that any US support for Israeli retaliation would lead to the targeting of US bases. 3 countries, Jordan, Iraq and Lebanon, have reopened their airspace on Sunday after closing it late on Saturday due to the Iranian attack. 2 security sources told Reuters that Jordan, which lies between Iran and Israel, had readied air defenses to intercept any drones or missiles that violated its territory. There has been a global condemnation of Iran's attack, and several countries have expressed solidarity with Israel or declared their commitment to its security.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.